Isaac isn't the only one fighting through the sprawl.